did Taylor Swift not think Selena Gomez would accept her ALS Ice Bucket Challenge nomination? HollywoodLife.com has learned exclusively why Taylor used the challenge as a test for Selena. Now we know one of the reasons why Taylor Swift, 24, nominated Selena Gomez, 22, for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge on August 16. A source told HollywoodLife.com exclusively that Taylor suggested Selena to take the icy plunge to see if she'd really listen to Taylor this time, since she doesn't about Justin Bieber, 20, and actually do it. Taylor Swift, the reason why she nominated Selena Gomez for challenge. We've learned exclusively that Taylor believes Selena never listens to her and she nominated Selena for the challenge to see if she'd really accept. This is actually a test for Selena, since she doesn't listen to Taylor ever when it comes to advice. She wants to see if she'll actually listen to her and do the ALS challenge, a source told HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Selena recently got back together with her on-again-off-again beau Justin, and Taylor's not exactly his biggest fan. She was so proud of Selena for dumping Justin, but Selena couldn't resist reuniting with Justin after he agreed to go to spiritual counseling together. We previously reported that Taylor was sick of Selena telling her one thing and then going back to Justin.